person, number, the tree. Geometry. Where equality of triangles. Case 1, two triangles are congruent if all sides have equal respect. L, case 1. Case 2, L. Case 2. Two triangles are congruent if they have two sides and the angle determined by the equal respect. Case 3, LLU. Two triangles are congruent if they have two sides and the angle opposite the largest of them equal respect. Case 4, ULU. Two triangles are congruent if they have one side and two adjacent angles equal respect. Demonstration. For case 1, 1, for case 1, LLL, give A1 equal A2, B1 equal B2, C1 equal C2. Require triangle A1, B1, C1 equal triangle A2, B2, C2. Require apply theorem sign. In triangle A1, B1, C1, and triangle A2, B2, C2. A1, sine A1 equal B1, sine B1 equal C1, sine C1 equal to L1, L circumradius, L1, A1. A2, sine angle A2 equal B2, divided sine B2. Equal C2 divided sine C2 equal to R2 circumradius 2. A1 equal to R1 sine A1. A2 equal to R2 sine A2. A1 equal A2. Result L1 sine A1 equal L2 sine A2. If A1 equal A2, B1 equal B2, C1 equal C2, result L1 equal L2 circumradius. Circumradius intersect mediator. Result A1 equal A2. B1 equal to L1 sine B1. B2 equal to L2 sine B2. L1 equal L2. B1 equal B2. Result sine B1 equal sine B2. Result in angle B1 equal B2. C1 equal to L1 sine C1, C2 equal to L2 sine C2, C1 equal C2, give L1 equal L2, result sine C1 equal sine C2, result angle C1 equal angle C2. A1 equal A2, B1 B2, C1 C2. All angles on side equal. For two triangles equal. Result triangle A1, B1, C1 equal triangle A2, B2, C2. Demonstration for case 2. Case 2.
che is to
give one b a1 equal a2, b1 equal b2,
following table,
give triangle A1, B1, C1 equal triangle A2, C2, C2. Apply theorem sine in triangle A1B1 C1 and A2B2 C2. A1 sin A1 equal B1 sin B1 equal C1 divided sin C1 equal to R1 circumradii 1 A2 sin for triangle B equal B2 sin B2 equal C2 sin C2 equal to R2 circumradii B1 equal B2. B1 equal to R1 sine B1. B2 equal to R2 sine B2. B1 equal B2. Result R1 sine B1 equal R2 sine B2. Result sine sine B1 divided sine B1 divided sine B2 equal R2 divided R1. In triangle A1, B1, C1, and A2, B2, C2, height B1, H, H1, height H, H2, sine C1 in triangle B1, B1, C1 equal H, H1 divided A1. C1 C1 divided B C1 equal C2 2R1 sin C1 equal 2R2 sin C2 result R1 sin C1 equal R2 sin C2. R2 divided R1 equal sin C1 sin C2. Result equal sin C1 sin C2. Equal sin B1 divided sin B2. Under C1 equal C2, equal, equal 1, result R1 equal R2. Imply under B1 equal B2, C1, R1 under R1 equal R2, equal side R1 equal side R2. Triangle A1, B1, C1 equal triangle A2, B2, C2. Verify. not height. Apply the sinus theorem. Case 4. Angle, side angle. Two triangles complete with half one side and two adjacent angles equal respect. Case 4. If C1 angle R1 equal R2, B1 equal B2. C1 equals C2. C1 equals C2. Sine. Require triangle A1B1 C1 equal triangle A2B2 C2. Case 4. Equality triangle. Triangles. Apply sinus theorem. R1 sinus R1 equals B1 sinus B1 equals C1 sinus C1 equals L1 circumradius 1. R2 sine R2 equals B2 sine B2 equals C2 sine C2 equals 2L2. Apply theorem sine in triangle A1B1C1 and triangle A2B2C2. C1 equals C2. C1 equals 2L1 sine C1. C2 equals 2L2 sine C2. Result L1 sine C1. Equal L2 sine C2. If R1 equal R2, B1 equal B2, angle C1 equal C2. The sum angle in triangle equal 180 degrees. C1 equal C2, sine C1 equal sine C2, L1 equal L2, circumradius. L1 equal L2, result R1 equal 2L1 sine R1, R2 equal 2L2 sine R2, R1 equal R2, sine R1 equal sine, L1 equal L2, result R1 equal R2, B1 equal 2L1 sine B1, B2 equal 2L2 sine B2. L1 equal L2. B1 equal B2 sine B2 equal sine B1. Result B1 equal B2. All sides equal and all angles equal for triangle A1 B1 C1 and A2 B1 B2. A2 B2 C2.
demonstration where equality of triangles.